Right, so I was just sitting here and I've just got to brag on our trade room. You guys are absolutely smashing it. So starting out a day today, I'm just going to rehash the room here. So scrolling through, had a really great video there on that $5.8 million Enigma interbank. If you guys are wondering how ICT faked that whole thing, you might want to check that video out. This was hilarious from one of our members. The hindsight, everything looks Gucci. That's a great one. Okay, so starting out the morning here, 7:30 a.m. Got Taylor throwing down an HMD harmonic dot play set up there in full motion on the Giphy. Beautiful setup right there on that pop. Look at that thing right there. Got the cross, got the bubble inside the box. Amazing work. Shark tail, whoa, NQ on the move. That is a nice shark tail beauty right there. And early in the morning, before the crack of dawn even, and he's already up 4K on the day. Profit factor is freaking blowing it up out there. 92% profitable. Amazing, amazing work here. Say less. What do we got here? 3,000 profit factor, 3.29, 81% profitable. Excellent work there. Scrolling down, we've got the VIX report for the morning. People making fun of ICT's long overnight diatribe. He can't help himself. Only five trades in from Diego. Five trades, T1, T2, just two contracts. $465. He's new with our crew here. Well done. 78% profitable. Profit factor 3.45. Winners are 3.45 times the size of losers. Those of you guys who don't know what that profit factor is. 10-minute session. AlgoBox is amazing. 10 minutes on Taskmaster. Again, he's a little bit of a bigger player. 9K there. Profit factor 3.74. Meeting winners 3.74 times the size of losers. And 94.85% profitable. Amazing work there on the size player on the Taskmaster. Remo throwing down 1,600 pip thing early morning at 9 a.m. Already up 1,800 on the day. Whiskers, what's he throwing down today? He said 8,659, and holy cow, profit factor off the charts, 85% profitable. Amazing work there, sir. Opening session, great stuff. He says he'll be back for beast mode. That he wasn't even done yet. He's like, I'll be back later today. I'm going to smash it some more. 10 tick Mike out of Chicago, busting 2,300 here, 58% profitable. It's all right. 58% with a profit factor of 1.67, still throwing down 2,300. And he says he is 25 winning days in a row. AlgoBox, the truth. Well done there, Tintic Mike, busting it. And we got some setups there. Big Fridge, what do we got? Big Mini Fridge had technical difficulties starting up this morning, so it took it small and slow. Small and slow equals 2K this morning. Profit factor 3.13. I like how he's circling this. You guys who, if you guys can take a second to do this, this is what I like to highlight myself. Well done. Here, Big Mini Fridge. I like to circle the numbers myself. So he's got 2,000. Profit factor 3.13 and 52.94% there on the day, even with his difficulties. I like that little, what you got? You threw a little panther in there. You got a little tiger action. Very nice. All right. Chooch has been absolutely smashing it. Oh, he's 100% profitable on the day. 1,600 up there on the morning. Not even. It's before the bell. 20 minutes before the bell there. Going up. Okay. What do we got here? Now, this is Captain Crunch. 1165. Profit factor 2.29. 77% profitable. Excellent work there before the bell even opens. Make some noise, said not amazing results, but happy with it. How'd he do here? 900, almost 1K on the day. He's still pretty new with us. He's only been here maybe 2 months. Profit factor 2.38, 72% profitable. Smashing work there. Let's keep on going. Exorcister, he's hilarious. 1362, 68% profitable. Profit factor 2.29, amazing work there. He said, using one lots and trying to scale up, didn't notice that I held a rogue lot in queue for like 10 minutes, hence the crazy drawdown. Let's see what that drawdown was. 560. that's not crazy. That's amazing. Amazing work. Missile silo, firing them off. Great labeling here on Central AM. Love it. HMDs on the sevens. Yeah, kind of hard to miss that. That is a beauty. And what do we got here? HMD on top of that on the fives with, is that a double dot in there too? I would have labeled the double dot as well, but hey, nice work there, Central AM. I'm digging it. Oh, he did it right here. double dot, triple cross for the cluster reversal at the top, and AlgoBox calls the highs and the move down. Very nice. 1600 and 1.88, 64% profitable. You guys are smashing it, Superman. Three trades so far. Sty Guy, 1300 up already, 86% profitable profit factor. Holy cow, 7. That's insane. Now, those of you guys who are wondering, like, what on earth? How are they doing? Look, this is what an open and fully transparent trade room looks like that is actually smashing it. ICT students be like, yeah, you guys might want to come hang out. Just saying, trying to help you out. Pip Thing, actually ex-ICT student from a long, long time ago, told me his whole story about him. Whoa. 2K here, 80% profitable and profit factor 24. His winners were 24 times the size of his losers. Absolutely stellar. Basically, may as well have been 100% profitable there. That's a nice one right there, picking up on the long on that double cross headshot. Very nice. And, oh, he had a power one in there as well because he's got the blue dot on the higher time frame. Well done. Curtis G, 1600. Let's see. Did he want a current P&L? They're doing an audio box. He's trading. Oh, he added to it. That was a few minutes later. 4 minutes later, he pushed more. He's up 1600. 4 minutes later, pushes another trade, and he just had to drop it in there to rub it in a little bit. 2200 there. Very nice. Lost code. Just watched some of Vinny's small account challenge, practicing overnight. Not trying to be greedy. And he's brand new with us. How'd he do? 800. Nice. 64% profitable. Profit factor 2.48. Wow. Absolutely stellar. Curtis throwing down, showing his stats here. 96%. Holy crap. Profit factor 11.7. Huge moves there for the CG master. Loving it. Pip Things taking a screenshot of his double cross, double move there. He's a little late on that entry, but hey, you know, beggars can't be choosers on that. That's actually the wrong phrase I just said right there. I'm tired, I can tell. But yeah, totally smashed that. Still got some out of it. Well done. That thing went way farther than a double. But if you look to the far left and measure all the way from the first left pivot to that center double cross and up, you can see the double cross, double move worked out very, very well. Both of those. Very, very nice play. Double cross right there on the high side for Sty Guy. Looks like a good one. Purple Rain, appreciate all these labels. Man, how'd he do here? 4576 profit factor. Wow, so he's 100% profitable today on 15 trades. $4,500. That is what I'm talking about. Well done, Dr. Phenom. Appreciate you guys posting in the screenshots of your trades. Roberto, well done. Sty Guy continuing to push it. He's up 2200 now at this point of the day. Now we're coming into 10:30 after the 10:10 to 10:30 area time off. Shark tail. Wow, look at that beauty right there. Very nice. Right back behind the shark. He's got the double dot tail back there, and he went big on that one. Very, very nice there, sir. And he got the explosion up, and look what he pointed out there at the bottom. What's that? That is that Delta King to show him that next move is going to be the big one, right? So you guys, that's the ready up. If you see the big one, big fin down there, take the next play and double your position size. Well done. Scrolling through. Amazing work here. Had a good time with it. 1 o'clock, Mountain Man's throwing down. He's got $1,000 there. 68% profitable, profit factor 2. Very nice. Great screenshots. Sniper FX. 1,000 and what is that? Is that 92% profitable? Holy cow. Hitting them all out of the park. Well done to hit 1K there for Sniper FX. Excellent work. Let's keep on going. This guy just confirmed that what Vinny did in the small account challenge is 100% achievable by anyone who uses AlgoBox, just like the first guy to run the mile in 4 minutes when people thought it was impossible. Congrats, brother. Keep it up. Okay. Oh, yes. Let's not forget that one. Scroll back. Where's Cheech's setup there? There it is. Okay. Cheech absolutely crushing it. So he's showing his stats over few months here. This is from October to now. October 18th through December. 100K, 99,500 there, closing out here today. 77% profitable overall. Profit factor 2.63. Well, well done. Very, very nice. Beautiful stats there on the stats. Let's take a peek at that beautiful equity curve. Holy cow. That is a beauty. And Chooch is a beast. Oh, man. Well done. Well done. Excellent work there. That's my favorite new toy. Got her painted gold. Loving it. Still got my black one, but that one's awesome. This is my new favorite. Have you guys seen this thing? Killer. That's my new favorite from Curtis G. Smashing that out for us. Mountain Man up 1,000. I think we talked about that one already. Sniper FX crushing it. I'm just so proud of this crew. Curtis G throwing down a little bit more, adding to his 2K from the morning, up 2,400 on the day. I told Mikey to go make some cookies and stay off my channel until I come and send some people to his door. I don't know if he liked that or not, but he didn't seem to show up to our last video tonight. He must be busy. Pip Thing, how'd he close out? He's still pushing more. Afternoon session up almost 4K there, 86% profitable. Profit factor stellar, still absolutely killing it. That was just having some fun today. Vinny, so glad I finally got to trade the afternoon session. Superman trade in the afternoon, 3K in the afternoon, profit factor 2.17 and 68% profitable. Amazing stats there. How did Whisker close out today? So end of day, he came back for beast mode, finished out 5,800. Looks like he had some, yeah, he had a bit of a drawdown there. Profit factor still keeping it up there at 2.01. And percent profitable, 63%. Excellent work there, Whiskers. Well done. Let's see. Taylor, the master craftsman. How'd he do here? 15K. He's a big hitter in our room, folks. Watch out for Taylor. He has been absolutely crushing it. His Giphy levels are outstanding. I mean, he's putting me to shame. 75% profit. Profit factor, 3.36. Winners are 3.36 times the size of his losers. Picking out the quality trade setups there. Look at these beautiful screenshots and labels. Just blowing me away. Dreamers and planners. Planners make your dreams come true. Thanks, Jermaine, for posting that. And yeah, you guys are going to want to check that video out right there. I'm just saying, not one to miss. All right, folks. Thanks for hanging out. I will catch you guys in the morning. Don't forget, Friday is going to be the absolutely most stellar killer videos dropped on Friday. You guys are going to laugh your heads off and learn and smash some ICT all at the same time. Have a great evening. I will catch you guys in the morning. I'm signing out. See ya!